Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna show you how to fix Apple ID keep asking for password when we install any apps from App Store. So first of all, we try to install any app, go to App Store, and here we try to install two dots, click install. As you can see, Apple ID is asking for password. So go back and go to setting, scroll down to find iTunes and App Store and click on the password setting. So here you can see always required, require after 15 minutes and require password. So turn it off. So we try again, go to App Store and click on any app. It's done. Here you can see it's done. Thanks for watching.